a prime example is we're going to reach all the way out here. We're going to come in. We're going to take our scoop. And we're going to throw this all the way out there. Now, wasted movement from here would be to bring our boom up, bring our stick in, curl our bucket, start to turn. But in order to take my next scoop, stick's got to go out, boom's got to go down, bucket's got to uncurl a little more. So if we wanted to go fast and get production,